beer scene ain't too bad down there in Jackson. I still like the Deschutes Brewery a lot better than the Snake River Lager that I had, which is a Jackson Hole favorite. But the weed scene's way too easy. Slept on somebody's couch last night. A couple of guys living together had me over. And Nora was there. They have a young pit bull there. Just a good old fashioned romp. Now I'm tired because I didn't sleep in my van. I slept on some couch. So I'll drive back down the road to this little creek and call it good. Sorry, you gotta be with me on these hangover days, but it's part of the game. Ski slopes everywhere around here. I'm assuming those are ski slopes. Alright. Adios, amigos.
The songs you love 24 hours a day.
That's a whole lot of music.
103.7, The Range.
Cops are putting this poor guy through the ringer. That's not. I woke up from my little nap here by the creek, and two cop cars sitting right there with their lights on. They appear to be giving this guy the VIP roadside service test, I guess you call them. VIP roadside test. They have to do the touch the fingers, walk the straight line. Police officer touched his nose a couple times. Now they're still talking more. They've had the guy out there for 10 minutes. Nora rocked right over there and laid down. Oh shit. Hold on, I gotta get my dog.
Nora, come. Now, get over here. Come. Get in the car. Nora, get in the car. Hey, Nora, get in the car. Now. Go. Get in the car. Hey, get in the car. Stay.
I wake up this morning, my wheelchair's gone. I left it outside the van right here last night when I went to bed. And it's nowhere to be found. Wondering if maybe, it didn't get windy or anything last night, so I can't imagine it rolled away. But maybe I gotta go check this ravine down here, maybe somehow it rolled over there. Fuck. I don't know why I always go accusing and worrying that someone stole a wheelchair. Nobody's gonna steal a wheelchair. It's right there. The bottom of the ravine. With the wheel. Oh, there's the other wheel right there. Shh, shh, shh. Wow, that thing took a tumble. Wonder if it's all alright. Two casters. Alright, now I gotta go find someone to get my wheelchair out of the ravine. Stupid me. I thought about that last night. I thought, Jordan, you sure you don't need to flip your wheelchair over? What if it rolls back off into that ravine? Then I thought, there's no storms coming, it's not going to be windy, and it'll be fine. So. Yep. So I'm sitting in my car, on the side of the road, wondering how, I guess I just start waving at people. They're going to think I'm waving from the side of my car. I get some help. Like, I don't know how to wave to people. There should be a universal symbol for help, right? Do we have that? Thumbs down? I need help. Ooh, I saw these people in Yellowstone the other day. I wonder if they'd recognize my little man. Can I get some help, man? Can I get some help? Nope. Alright, I'm gonna have to work on this, get some help thing. So I'm not gonna crawl down that ravine. Maybe we need a universal sign for idiot needs help, you know? What do I do? Can I get some help? Get some help. Because I'm sitting in my car, you know? If I was out underneath the hood, people would stop. I don't know. Anyways, I'll let you know how it works out. You got my wheelchair back. Thanks to these fine folks, who unfortunately their car's overheating, so they had to stop. So that was easy enough. As soon as I get done complaining to you about not knowing how to flag somebody down, they pulled over. Isn't that the way it works? Always works out. Just gotta have a little faith. The wheelchair's fine. Well, I haven't rode in it yet, but it looks okay. Thanks again.
Take care.
Have safe travel. So, yeah, that fellow was awfully nice. I had to climb down there twice, get the wheels, and then the chair. And I'll put it together here in a minute and see if it still rolls. You know, people don't matter. Not like everybody thinks they should. I like that. I don't know why I said that. I said that earlier. Now I'm saying it again. People should be allowed to be people. Some advice to myself. The importance that we put upon them is just not adequate. Not right. Or at least maybe myself. The social importances and graces was all bullshit. Nobody's graceful. Not unless you're a year and a half old black lab named Nora. Wheelchair is working pretty good after its tumble last night. I gotta pay attention at driving. I never do this very good talking to the camera driving. The axle got pushed through a little bit, so the right wheel sticks out a little further, but I can fix that. And it was nice and soaked from the cool creek, so it kept me cool on a hot day like today. Bought a new fishing lure, I'm gonna go check out the creek. Bye-bye.